Hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome to English with Pranav. In today's video, we are going to discuss one of the most important letters which will come in class 10th and 12th board examination. That is an inquiry letter. I think all the students, whether they are from any class, they should watch this video till the end because this kind of question is often asked in the examination. Okay, so inquiry letter. One thing I would like to ask, what is an inquiry letter? It's a kind of letter where we inquire about something. We take information about something from someone. We can take information from the manager of any company. We can take information from the director of any school. We can take the information from the manager of any institute, like that. Just see, like previous year question, just like this, it was asked. Take this question and try to understand. Write a letter to the branch manager of Akash Institute, Janakpuri, New Delhi, inquiring about the new medical batch. You are Amish, a student of class 11th from Rajendra Nagar, Patna. So, my dear students, one thing is very clear that this is also a formal letter. So, just like in the previous videos, I have already taught you how to write any formal letter. So, the format is same. Inquiry letter we are reading today. So, please tell me and watch this video till the end. It will help you for sure. At the top of the left side, what is given? Say everyone, sender's address is given. One who will send the letter. So, Amish will send the letter. So, his address is, my dear students, Rajendra Nagar, Patna. So, at the top of the left side, we will write what? Rajendra Nagar, Patna. So, this is which address, everyone? Sender's address. Now, you will say, sir, this kind of format you have already taught. So, what is new in this video? So, the lines are very much important and those lines are only written in inquiry letter. So, you will have to understand what are those lines which are basically repeated in inquiry letter. See, at first, sender's address, then what is given here? Date. Suppose today is the date, 25th of November 2022. Sender's address, date. After that, what will you give, beta? Receiver's address. What is the receiver's address? Who will receive the letter? The manager of which institute? Suppose Akash Institute. Akash Institute. Janakpuri. Janakpuri, New Delhi. So, which address you have given, dear students? Sender's address, date, receiver's address. After that, what should you give? Subject. What should be the subject? Subject should be the main line. Why are you writing a letter? So, you want to inquire about the new medical batch because you want to take admission there. So, you will write to inquire about the new medical batch. To inquire about the new medical batch. For a little bit outside noise, I am extremely sorry, but I hope your concentration level is high enough to concentrate towards my sentences, not outside noise. Okay, a good student can manage. To inquire about the new medical batch. After that, you will give salutation, sir. Now from here, this kind of line you must write in any inquiry letter. That line is what? With the reference, you can also note it down in your copy also while reading. With the reference, so with the reference to the news, with the reference to the advertisement in the newspaper, with the reference to the advertisement in the newspaper, in the newspaper. Any problem till here? Means through the advertisement in the newspaper, I came to know that your reputed institute, Institute is starting a new medical batch. A new medical batch. With the reference to the advertisement in the newspaper, I came to know that your reputed institute is starting a new medical batch. I am also willing to, will means desire, to wish. I am also willing to join this batch. है ना, but before that I need some details like, my dear students, you can write your own sentences also, but that should be related to the letter. And this kind of, with this kind of line, if you start, there is high chance that you will get full marks. Once again, I would repeat the same thing. Your marks will be, as you know, assessed on the basis of F, C and E. Already taught format, content and expression. I need some details like. So what are the details you want? Suppose the date of the new batch. And if you take admission there, you can also inquire about what? Hostel facility, yes or no beta? Hostel facility, or you can inquire about what? Hostel facility, or what can you inquire beta? You can also inquire about the placement opportunity, that if I get selected, if I just study in your institute, what is the chance of me to get selected in the medical, you can say, institute. So placement opportunity. Okay, or you can also ask fee structure, because without fee structure you cannot take admission, you know. So these details, if you have asked beta, that's why these things we are inquiring, that's why this kind of letter comes under inquiry letter. So once you have inquired about your things, after that, you know, at first margin is given, after that you will change the paragraph and write what? Kindly send me the one question I will ask from you all in the last. I hope you will answer. Just wait. Kindly send me the details as soon as possible, so that the concern, hai na? Kindly send me the details as soon as possible so that I can take admission on time. Like this, if you have written, if you want to add some more lines beta, you can write, because the word limit is about 100 to 120 words, you know. So if some lines you want to add to match the word limit, you can do so. Once you have written the sentences, at the left side you will write what? Yours sincerely, or yours faithfully. You can also write, what was the name given in the question? Amis. So this is an inquiry letter. Okay, meanwhile I want to teach you complaint letters, so that all types of formal letters will be completed, which are basically asked in class 10th and 12th exam. So let me tell you what is a complaint letter. I think the name is itself to make you understand that it's a kind of letter by which we will make a complaint to someone. Just take one question, I'm just speaking, okay, I will not write, but just listen. Write a letter to the director of your school complaining about a new mathematics teacher as he is not able to make you understand the concept clearly. So suppose the sender's address is given, like you are from Mukherjee Nagar, Delhi. Or you are from, yes, you can also write. But if sender's address is not given, you can go with examination hall. What I used to write when I was in class 10th or 12th. Examination hall. Suppose examination hall, New Delhi. You can take the name of your school also, from where you are writing. Examination hall. Sender's address, then date. Suppose, what is the date today? 25th November 2022. Receiver's address. Who will receive the letter? The principal. Some students write PLE. That is incorrect. Principal PLE, PRINCIPLE means theory, rule. In Hindi it is called Siddhant. But the principal, PAL. And avoid writing to the principal. Only the principal. Okay, beta? The principal. Suppose DPS. है ना न्यू दिल्ली दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल न्यू दिल्ली सेंडर्स एड्रेस डेट रिसीवर्स एड्रेस आफ्टर दैट यू विल गिव सब्जेक्ट मीन्स व्हाई आर यू राइटिंग अ लेटर टू कंप्लेन अबाउट द न्यू मैथ्स टीचर बेटा ओनली कंप्लेनिंग व्हाट द टीचर डज नॉट कम अंडर कंप्लेन लेटर You can also write a complaint letter to any shopkeeper from where you have bought some mobile phones or you can say any electronic gadget, television, anything. Beta, you can say the area of complaint letter is very big. Na? Any kind of complaint if you want to show in the form of a letter that will come under complaint letter. Yes or no? So subject to complain about the new maths teacher. After that, salutation sir. Directly from here you will write with due respect I want to inform you that I think you will be happy to know that whether it is complaint letter, enquiry letter, placing order letter or letter to editor the format is the same at the top of the left side repeat with me sender's address then date then receiver's address then subject then salutation and from here you can write as per your wish with due respect I want to inform you that है ना एंड बेटा फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन राइट योर ओन सेंटेंसेज बिकॉज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ कंप्लेन कैन वेरी डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द क्वेश्चन सो विद ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट आई वॉन्ट टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट आफ्टर दैट यू विल इन्फॉर्म अबाउट द कंसर्निंग पर्सन रिलेटेड टू योर प्रॉब्लम सो वंस यू हैव रिटन 7 or 8 सेंटेंसेज बेटा यू विल ऑल्सो चेंज द पैराग्राफ एंड वंस अगेन यू विल रिक्वेस्ट लाइक काइंडली replace this teacher with any better one. You can also write if you do so, we students of class 10th will be highly obliged to you. Some sentences better you can write. I hope you are getting. I will not write, but you will have to write. You can also write it in your copy or send it through comment section or whatever but I think you have understood what a complaint letter is this is what my motive to make you understand is after that at the downside left side you will write what yours faithfully or your regular students hai na and you will write what beta what was the name given in the question suppose anything Amit you will write So this is complaint letter and just be happy everyone that all types of formal letters I have just taught you. So I hope if any one of these come, you will solve this and if you find any problem, please re-watch this video till the end. It will absolutely help you and you will get good marks and full marks also. Okay, on the basis of format, content and expression. I hope you have found this video very much helpful. And stay tuned because I will continuously upload the videos and please share it to many students or all of your friends and also ask them to subscribe. Thank you everyone. Take care. Bye.